Yo, what's good, bang bang, happy gang? You already know, Adobe Cinema Tutorials. I am your host. You know, Havoc Gang Lives or Havoc Arsonist. Those are my two gamer tags. And, you know, I'm about to do this live comment, this in-game commentary. You know what I mean? Shout out to everybody on YouTube. Shout out to everybody on Xbox Live, all my friends, the whole Havoc Gang. You already know who they are. I don't have to shout them out again. Yeah, I mean, go and subscribe to them. They're in my sub box. But I'm doing this video because I'm going to be here for like a full week. I'm going on vacation. I'm going to Walt Disney World. Yeah, me have a little fun with my girl, so doing big things. But yeah, I'm about to get into this, you know, this gameplay with my boy Brian J. Yo, let's see what's up, man. Let's see if they got skills, you know what I mean? This is a ranked match. TDM. Yo, what more can I say, you know? I don't do quick match, I do ranked matches. And I try to find the best people to play against, whatever. You know what I mean? I wall bounce blind fire, that's me. Or, that's me all day, wall bounce blind fire. Throw a couple of, you know, pop shots in there, here and there, but yo, besides that. But I'm trying to get my partnership. I was trying to go for the Yowzers Network, get my partnership, and they acting like fucking assholes over there. Like, you contact them, and they don't fucking answer you back. I'm gonna have to call them and shit them or something like that, dog. I'm not even trying to fuck with people that are not professional. They tell me, you know, wait on my email from YouTube. They gave me an ID and everything, and they said wait 10 days, and it's been like 3 weeks. They tell me I'm impatient. Look, you told me to contact you after 10 days. And I do, and you don't answer me. And then you talking like I'm impatient. And it's the owner talking shit. Yo, I'm hurt. All right, let's go. Blind fire. Blind fire, like I said. Yo, pick me up. I'm down. I think that kid right there had a mod. I think he has a mod. Anyway, but whatever. Innocent to proven guilty. I got two down here. One has torque. And I'm missing with the hard aim. That's because I don't like bringing up the close here. I like bonfiring. Yeah, I know that already. We still got one down here. I smoked him out. Let's go. He's pushing me. All right. We good. We got him. Yeah, I want the power weapon. I need that torque bow. I'm gonna pick it up. I got it. Make sure you're watching the back door also. Don't fucking try to bolt talk me. Let me know if you need help down there. We up 11-3, man. Don't give our lives away, whatever you do. What? Oh, God. That missed him? Damn, bro. Are you kidding me? That missed him. Ah. I should've went to the first dude. I didn't know he was gonna poke out like that, though. My bad, Jay. My bad. I didn't have your back, I'm sorry. I got one down low. You can come up behind him. Yo, Dot. You can come up behind this dude. Alright, you got him. Whatever.
dumb as fucking
car. Let's go. This is mad boring. I hate when people be camping like this on Blood Drive. Like, in Gears 2, people ain't camp like this. People pull out their shotguns, the Nashers, and they came down and they battled. Now everybody with those overpowered rifles that have that stopping power, they camp on Blood Drive. Like, this is annoying. You see me? I'm running down in the middle. I'm ready for a fight. Yo, do you know how many is back there? He's about to smoke me. I don't know if he's still back there or if he left. I don't know.
It's red on his head and it's not red.
Oh, he might have moved out. Yeah, I think he moved out.
Oh my god. Getting crossfires everywhere. Don't worry.
Hold on. I got you. Got you. It's an incinerator right there on the ground. Somebody can pick him up. Fuck, yo, this game be bugging. Like, the character movement sometimes be doing dumb shit. Oh, my bad, y'all. I had just moved away from there, too. I think that kid has a mod. He downs people way too fast, y'all.
I got your back, bro.
That dude tried to take my head off with that bolt hog. I need to get ammo. Yeah, I got him. Okie doke.
Get off me!
He's going down. Watch this. Get him. Take the kill. Nice shit, Jay. Move out my way! Yo, he busts his fucking head open. Oh, shit. Damn. That round was mad long.
That was. Hey, does someone want to help me get some aid?
Yeah,
I'm
gonna
toss nades now.
The whole team's going down there.
Yo, we got a lot down here. I know I'm going down. Yep, look at this. You can't get away from that fucking ammo burst, man. You just can't. That shit, whatever. I could use the ammo burst also. These niggas back in having a hard aim battle.
They got
it. They hard aiming. Stop hard aiming. I think I have one or two down here. They got snipe. I do not want them to keep that snipe, man. We gotta push them. We have to push them, yo. And keep your... Damn. Jay, keep your head down, dog.
Bernie's the one that has the sniper.
I got you, get up. Yeah. Dude, so what, man? It doesn't even matter, yo. Whatever.
Oh my fucking god!
I got two on the front staircase. One coming at me. Sit down. If I try to pick you up, he'd have hard aim me also, man. Fuck out of here. Whatever. As you can see, these dudes, they hard aiming me. Only time I bring up the crosshairs when a person is at a distance. Other than that, I'm blind firing. And I don't even like that. I hate aiming, man. That's why my shots be off. If you pay attention to my shots, I'm not a master hard aimer like these guys. They're professional hard aimers. Also known as professional pussies. Ah! I can't move. I hate dying like that. Yo, Epic Games, you have to fix the character movement on these walls. They get stuck way too much. I mean, like, I can't. If I, I don't know. Whatever, man. Like, why is everybody hiding up here? Like, and then I can't go down there and fight all of them by myself. Like, I'm just gonna get hard aimed down. Like, I don't get it, man.
I'll just follow you guys with them.
I got two looking my way. Yo, y'all just giving our lives away, man. We gotta play smarter than that. Get off me, man. With ease. With ease, man. Whatever. I'm not a tryhard. I don't have to try hard to get a kill. I actually love taking on 2, 3, 4 people at a time. Only thing I just don't like getting hardened while I'm trying to do so. Because I'm at a disadvantage. People cracking active and hardening me, but other than that, I'd be ready to battle. Like, we want a war balance in battle, let's do this. Okay, I don't give a fuck who you are. I don't care if you're on YouTube, you're not on YouTube, I don't care who the fuck you are. You think you big and bad, let's do it, I don't give a fuck. And I don't even play that much. I play like, I don't know, maybe 10 hours a week, tops. People be playing all day, every day. Every day, you check people's stats online, you'll see they be thirsty for a video game. They don't even get paid for the shit, they just be playing. Just for, like, I'm good at a video game. Just because I play over 100 something hours. Don't ever have a fucking job. Don't ever have no money. Living at home, sit on their fucking mom's couch.
I got there,
We shouldn't have gave up that name room, man. I don't know why I left the name room. You gotta be more aggressive. You gotta push. Now we gave up that nade room. Watch that shit come back to bite us in the ass, man.
Oh my god. How did he know I was there?
Stop shooting me. Fuck, you keep shooting me for.
That was homosexual to the max.
We got one down low. One on the front staircase.
Behind you guys. By the stairs. Back door of nades. Two of them. There you go. Nice. There's another one on the far. Hey, there's another one. Arsonist Ollie at the end of the thing on the far right pillar.
That's pillar what I do. He's hurt. I'm pushing him. Alright, we got one more in the back staircase. I just saw him. Is that him? Is that the only person back there? Because I'm gonna push him.
He's got a sawed off. Look out.
I got him. Watch the okie doke. Watch this. This is how you set up a sawed off shotgun user. Look at that, stupid ass. Sit down. Garbage. That's exactly how you set them up. All they want to do is rush at you.
They're in their back part. There's one back there, I think. I see.
Come up.
Yeah, there's only one in their back door.
I got you, though. Just relax.
One's coming up. Back door. And never mind. He's going to the front part. Just throw a frag.
Shit. What's that shit?
Right. He got rid of his grenades. Just chill back. Don't even rush them. Because then they have to rush you first. And they're coming in by ones, too, so... Someone come help this blood coyote, because there's one by him.
Don't poke your head out, snipe aim it.
There's one coming at blood coyote, so someone come help him out.
Ooh! Nice. Nice.
Do the humans actually hope to survive much longer?
My fault. Word. Bang, bang. Heavy gang. That's how we do it. As you can see, my controller right here, it's a regular controller. It's not a modded controller at all. And that's how we do. We just play straight up legit. Warbounds, blind fire, no hard aim, no sword or shotgun, no fucking pussy ass retro lancer. I wish they take the stopping power out the game. That's why I'm playing a straight up nice fucking raw ass gun on gun Nash on Nash battle game. That's what I wanna play. But it is what it is. You gotta play what they put out there for you. So bang bang, have a gang. Adobe Cinema tutorials all day. Yeah, I mean the Havoc Gang movie ties. I will launch that when I come back off a vacation. That'll be my next video after this. All right.